Just a few years ago, an oil change was a long and laborious operation and not very respectful of the environment. Also, the garage had to have certain technical equipment. And often there were unpleasant little accidents. Often the customer had to wait around and waste a lot of time, and as often as not, he would give up. Those people who decided to do it themselves didn't worry very much about where they got rid of the used oil. Today, all this is destined to remain just an unpleasant memory. RAASM oil aspirators are the most efficient solution to these problems. Let's have a look at the advantages. 1. To use aspir oil, you don't need hydraulic ramps. 2. Aspir oil is practical, easily transportable, and does not need to be connected to any power point. 3. Extremely easy to use. Everything is done through the hole of the dipstick. No more discomfort and difficulty in removing the bolt under the oil sump. 4. Aspir oil is fast. In just a few minutes, connection and aspiration are complete. 5. Aspiration is carried out while the oil is hot, which prevents slime and solid particles from depositing. This way, the engine remains cleaner and lasts longer. 6. You don't get burnt and you don't get dirty during the operation because there is never any contact with the oil. 7. The level gauge or the transparent antechamber make it possible to check immediately the quantity and quality of the outgoing oil. 8. Aspir oil is fast, and one depressurization is sufficient for more than one oil change. Aspir oil respects the environment and is in tune with today's most advanced ecological requirements. Recuperation is rapid, practical and clean, perfectly in line with existing norms as to the recuperation of used oils. Nine. If you have no time to waste, you can take advantage of a stop at the petrol station for a perfect oil change. Aspir Oil RAASM. Economical, practical, rapid and ecological. But what is it that makes Aspir Oil unique? Its complete independence of any kind of energy. Indeed, unlike any other normal aspirator, Aspir Oil is not equipped with a motor or apparatus that needs to be connected at all times to an electrical or pneumatic power point. This gives it enormous advantages in running costs, in practicality of use, and safety for operators. It works according to a principle of physics that is simple and infallible, the Venturi principle. Air at high pressure is sucked into the machine. The jet of air, gathering speed as the space it is passing through narrows, creates swirls of air, and in this way aspirates and draws with it also air which is found inside the aspir oil, creating a complete vacuum. It is important to point out that the power of aspiration obtained with this technique is as efficient as that obtained by any electrical or pneumatic pump. Let's now see what operations have to be followed to use it properly. The operations that we will show here are indispensable for depressurization, a necessary condition to make the machine aspirate the oil. Turn off the discharge tap. Turn off the tap on the aspiration tube. This tap is opened only in the aspiration phase. Turn off the tap for pneumatic emptying. Completely open the connection valve between the antechamber and the tank, turning it anti-clockwise. By means of these operations, we have turned off all the taps of the aspiroil and can now proceed with depressurization, that is, removing the air from inside the machine, thus creating a vacuum by means of the Venturi principle. At this point, the machine is connected to the compressed air by means of the special attachment. The high-pressure air passes into the depressurization unit and leaves through the Venturi nozzle equipped with silencer. This air escape causes a slight hiss, but this must not create any alarm because it does not signal a leak or defect, but is only a consequence of the Venturi principle technique. The air escape only lasts as long as the unit is attached to compressed air necessary to depressurize aspiroil. That is about 2 or 3 minutes. When the operation is over, it is indicated by the needle of the vacuum meter when it goes into red. At this point, the compressed air can be disconnected. Aspiroil is now independent and ready for aspiration. Aspiration is carried out correctly and quickly only if the oil is hot, at 70 to 80 degrees. That is, when the engine has just been turned off. First of all, remove the dipstick and in its place insert the probe with the largest possible diameter, choosing from the range offered by Aspiroil. Insert the aspiration tube in the probe inside the engine. At this point, the tap is turned on and the oil begins to be aspirated rapidly. The operation, thanks to the transparent antechamber, can be immediately checked, as can also the quantity and quality of the oil extracted. As soon as the oil has been aspirated, turn off the tap to prevent the machine from losing its aspirating power. The oil is poured off from the antechamber to the tank by pressing the valve at the top of the antechamber right down. The oil is thus rapidly drawn into the tank, and at the same time, the antechamber becomes depressurized again. It is important to pour off the oil from the antechamber to the tank while the oil is still hot. This keeps the oil fluid and makes it all flow off, leaving the antechamber cleaner. The tank is emptied by filling it with air, that is, pressurizing it. The discharge pipe is now fixed to the used oil storage container, and the valve on top of the antechamber is closed. At this point, the tap at the base of the tank is turned on, and the compressed air is clipped onto the attachment using a compressed air pistol. The air is turned on at a pressure of 0.5 atmospheres until the tank has been completely emptied. The air forced in like this pushes the oil out rapidly and right to the last drop. The great advantage of aspiroil is its flexibility of use. This makes it possible for it to be used practically anywhere. Not only in garages and service areas, but also in other places. Building, industry, agriculture, and anywhere where there are engines. Ease of transport and handling make it extremely useful in out of the ordinary places, as for example changing oil in a boat engine. As we can see in the pictures, Aspir oil can be used in really awkward places and always with the greatest of simplicity. Aspir oil RAASM. Aspirating oil has never been so easy. Aspir oil models are divided into two kinds. Those without an antechamber, in which the oil is aspirated directly into the tank. And those equipped with an antechamber, which work as we have just seen. Apart from the 43016, conceived especially for easy raising, all models have a trolley and come with a set of probes, a level gauge, a handy tray for removable objects. Aspir oil RAASM. Economical, practical, rapid, and ecological.